Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. This man is a fearsome dog who feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask.
So here we are. Woo! Aye! That'll be the one. Aye! I'm trying something a little different in the advanced settings of streaming on Twitch. It gives you the opportunity to choose.
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start.
Yeah. Look, it's Jax Teller with eye makeup. It is so Jax Teller. Which is not a bad thing. In any way. It allows you to have the comments spoken. I haven't played this game in a long time. And I even got the season pass, so I have all the extra stuff. And this is really... Hey! How are ya? Thanks for joining in. This is at the top of my list of shame.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
Oh, for Christ's sake. Oh, shut the hell up and get off there. Ugh. It's pretty. Sneaky, sneaky, funk. And sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. How do I jump up? It's not... Damn it. Drop? Really? That's the only choice I have. Ugh. All of a sudden, it's like... reminding me of Uncharted. But with pirates... which is never a bad thing. Uncharted with fill in the blank. Always good. Yeah, so I put a new post up on the forums asking people to vote for whether they prefer a Sunday like now, a Sunday stream, or Friday. And, I have a feeling, I mean, so far 100% say Sunday, but 100% is two votes at this point. But two votes is enough. Oh. Ah. Work. So, go. Vote. Make your wishes known. Your wish is my command. Really, it is. As long as it's only about those 2 days. Oh, look. Uh-huh. Assassin's Creed. Yeah, you know what? Sunday, I think, works better overall for the entire community. It just does. And there's nothing wrong with that. And that's fine. And that gives me Friday evenings off. I was going to have to do a Sunday on later on Friday than 7. See, and then that's not good for me because I'm doing this in my own time. And, God, I don't want to say I have a life because I don't much. But that was kind of anticlimactic. Oh, but I saw the guy running over there, so that's good. Kid.
Where's he running to?
No, I don't have the money. I have not gotten Taken King. Although... I need to. And maybe I'll just go nuts and do that. Today. When all this streaming is over. I hope you stick around for, well, not you... There's no sticking around, but I hope that you come back after the brief break for Life is Strange. I don't know if you've played it, but it's going to be really interesting.
We could work together on this.
Very interesting stream, I think. Like a ramp. Whee! More synchronicity. This game is gorgeous, though. However, as gorgeous as it is, it's you can sort of still tell. Yes, we should. Roger is gonna... Oh, I know something's gonna happen after this. So let me just talk for a second. Roger has a new job. Last year, at the time we were doing Extra Life, he was unemployed but had saved up a lot of money. So Roger Cannon, came to New Jersey and actually was in my apartment just around the corner from me. And we had a great Extra Life last year. This year is not going to be the same because he has a new job, and he's probably too low on the totem pole to be able to take off 24 hours. Probably going to have to work. It doesn't mean that he won't do Extra Life, but he's probably going to have to work that weekend. We planned a year ago for me to go to Delaware, excuse me, which is not far, and stay with him next year and do this sort of same thing, except that they changed the date, and it actually happens on my mother-in-law's birthday on November 7th, and I love her. So I'm going to have to sort of be here at least on the 6th, and the whole thing is just, it's just not working out for some reason, but but he still might be able, I'm sure he'll be playing whenever he's at home, and we definitely should do that, and I need to get the Taken King. It's ridiculous that I don't own it. It's also ridiculous that it would cost $60 to buy, considering that I own the game already. But I didn't buy all of the expansions after that, and anyway. Oi. So, something I find interesting that I tried to experiment with.
Keep your distance!
Ow! You suck! Dude, really? I will kill him! Oh, frack. Sorry, I was having a... Yeah, it does kind of stink, but... I was having too much fun. Go! Asshole! Ugh. I guess I need to find a shortcut. Now, what's a little annoying about this is this. Like, the slightest move of your thumb will send you on a different trajectory. And my problem is that I have carpal tunnel syndrome, so my left thumb is actually a mess. It vibrates and moves around, and I can't control it very well. Ah, very good. I know I'm gonna kill you and take your identity. Woohoo! Oh, yay, I killed somebody. Ooh, that's a lot of blood. Jax Teller wins again! If I was a character in a video game,
Senor Duncan Walpole,
I'd want to be that guy.
I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness.
I'd want to be this guy.
If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste.
Havana!
And trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Ooh! Ayala!
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
And by the way, Charlie Hunnam is British, so this is probably closer to him, actually, than Jax Teller. At least accent-wise. Find a way to Havana. Oh!
That schooner'll do me just fine.
We are in a restricted area. Now, where's the sneaky button? No, that ain't it. Put that shit back. Thank you. Look at that. 3, 4, 5 Zagnut bars. I love Zagnut. Tasty. No chocolate required. Don't get me wrong. I like chocolate. But a Zagnut bar. My aunt Sis, whose real name was Elsie, when I was a kid, she used to always bring me a Zagnut bar. She made me fat. That heinous bitch! No, she didn't. I'm just kidding. She was awesome. Put him away again. Here I am with the cape. Put him. Well, I have no idea what I just did. I mean, I know what button I hit, but. Why won't you just go onto the thingy? Just jump on there. Jump, please. Oh, I remember this. This is fun. This is where you, There's a kind of everybody's gone to the rapture ball down there. Oh, I had to get... Really? Can I synchronize? No, but I can drop down. Go back up.
The Commodore's gone ahead to Kingston. We're to commandeer this lubber's ship and follow.
Kingston? No.
Hold me.
My destination is Havana.
What did you say?
Try it, you bleeding pirate.
Yeah, bleeding pirate. Dense vegetation can be used as stalking zones. They allow you to hide and move undetected. Use them to approach targets stealthily. Yeah.
My crew and I will be anchored to water and resupply. Hold it!
Man, there's a lot of bugs! Is that what we got? We moved from frickin'
take my sugar. Take anything you like.
PS3 to PS4 so that they could have more bugs. Well, my viewership went from 4 to 1, so apparently I'm not that interesting. And apparently, no, quite apparently, I don't care.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like.
Ooh, take my sugar.
I'll pay you. Anything you like.
Anything you like. Here's the thing about this. Sort of old school gaming where you watch the patterns of... It's like Pac-Man. Actually, it's kind of like Pac-Man. You watch where the ghosts go.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like.
God damn it. Where's my little thing that tells me to kill him? Scheiße!
I'll pay you. Anything you like.
It's like Pac-Man. You watch where the ghosts go, memorize what they do, and... avoid them.
Take my sugar! Take anything you like!
Except that, you hope that you get through this as quickly as possible, because... for God's sake, if I have to listen to this guy...
I'll pay you! Anything you like!
If I have to listen to this idiot...
Oh God! Oh God!
I would loot you, except that there's another guy over there looking at me.
Take my sugar! Take anything you like!
Woo! Nice. I'll have your money, Mickey.
I'll pay you! Anything you like!
Uh-huh.
Hold, man!
Oh God! Oh God!
Get that blackguard!
I've got a clear shot!
Oh. Screw you. Ah, I knew that was gonna happen. Damn it! I'm with you. I am, and I it took me all the way back here. Jayhawk 1138. I am
that
just like that.
Do me just fine.
My problem is, Zagnut bars. Sounds familiar. When I played this before, I had the same problem. When I played it the first time. And I don't know how Irish you are, Jayhawk, but... oh, feck off. But my ancestry is Irish and French Huguenot, which basically is angry Irish people and exactly the same kind of French people.
I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
So the whole stealth thing, while smart, is not really what I do.
Stop them!
Give me one reason I shouldn't vent your skull.
Give me one reason I'll stay here.
Anything you like.
And I'll turn right back around. Oh no. That's gonna get...
anything you like.
When I put it on YouTube, it's gonna get flagged because, you know, I'm such a perfect singer.
Oh God.
No, I get that. You know what, though? British and Dutch.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like.
You can't discount the British because...
Any last words? Frack.
Frack. Oh, that didn't work out too well.
I've got a deadline on
Oh, crap!
What's that in the thicket? Hey! Ben, with me!
I'll pay you! Anything you like!
Ooh! Are you kidding me? That was kind of a miracle.
Oh God.
Yes, I will loot you. Yeah, why not? No.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like. I'll pay you.
I'm gonna loot some. It's fine. Oh, this
By
guy.
By God's grace, sir, you saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Is that yours? It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can't myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan.
He is so Charlie Hunnam. Steve that is crazy. Well, he's so... Let this stay Jack Steller.
But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
Put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have a common way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Give me
Arrgh.
But all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Yeah, fortuitous. Man. Reach the ship's wheel.
Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
Aww, how you doing? I think I ate your cousin for soup last night. No, I didn't.
Oh, this is difficult. Oh,
wait a second. That was cool. You rarely, if ever, see that happen. Watch that. The leaf actually moves. Boink. It moved. Instead of clipping, it actually moved. That's really awesome. Oh, for frack's sake. Ugh, stop being stupid! See, that's a problem. Why, God, why? Couldn't I just get on here in the first place? Okay, now... Now comes the time when I really suck.
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
There's a tug of the wind at my hair. A bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
Arrgh. Oh, sandbar. Yeah, that didn't really go very well. And you can't really back
We've
up
really
in a boat.
Opened it up now, haven't we?
Why are you saying that? What the hell? Yes, we've really opened it up now.
By the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait. But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane and its yields, molasses,
rum, that sort of thing?
There's not a pirate living who'd turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
Good grief, I'm never getting out of these straits. There was a joke there. I'll just let you all figure it out. I felt like that my whole life. I'm never getting away from these straits. Okay. Whoa! Now that is beautiful. That's awesome.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Arr!
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say.
Yes!
So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Arr, matey. Hey, scurvy Irish bastard.
Very promising.
Oh! Just at the point when I'm trying to get into my scurvy Irish piratical talk.
All right, easy now. There you go. Welcome back.
Oh. Oh my. Arr!
Well, your numbers look good.
Fuck off, bitch!
Now let's make sure we can break your brain, all right?
Break my bottom.
I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here.
No! Okay.
Look up.
Yeah.
That's it. Down.
So
far, so good. Let's get you up.
Get me up!
Welcome to the 17 project.
Before you get me up.
You're gonna need this. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour. C'est bon? It works?
Bonjour!
Alright, let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable.
Thank you. You have a lovely arse yourself there, Missy. Look at that arse.
Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old. Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
His maternal grandmother's mother was Asian.
Yeah.
Oh. Maybe you saw Liberation?
Boobies.
That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial servers for the whole world to enjoy.
They're trying to sell me another game.
Edited versions
in the game.
History,
but pretending like it's not a commercial.
And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig.
Ugh.
It'll just take a minute, okay?
As long as there's no heckin'.
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bon journée.
Actors. Oh, no,
c'est
you
bon,
walk like
okay.
A...
Magnifique, merci. This is for you. The primary tool of our trade, your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
Slancha!
You might have noticed that security sounds a little loud here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
Oh, I don't know if I can talk like that very long. Nice hair. Better booty. Now there's some pirate booty!
See that flashing wireless signal? That means you hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you have the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Oh, I get to push a button. What kind of a
you ready?
Gorge is this?
Let's go.
Where am I? Is this the crow's nest?
Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Why is everybody so damn French?
Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample.
Bonjour.
Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Yar, matey! I'll run you through it, my scabbard, you feckin' French bastard.
Just let me get this one. See you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day,
booty,
we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there. This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
He looks like he's under a car.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours. So sit back, relax, and find us some good footage.
Where's the sale?
Or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
I don't care much for Animus. I'm always interested in the sales. Where's the sales? And I don't mean Fred's at Barney's. Oh, Lord. Isn't this some shite? No! How the feck do I get out of here? Arr. What? It's fascinating. Close communicator. Feck off!
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool.
If you
have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay.
Ha!
You have been registered
a woman.
The Sample 17 Project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10,
not almost. Not Edward Swan James almost from
calibrations complete.
Battlestar Galactica.
All systems optimal. Extra neural transmitters activated.
What the fuck was all that? I thought I was already playing this game.
Lively Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly honorable pleasure.
AWE-FUL.
No,
that's not how you spell offer.
I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again. Right.
As far as you're concerned, it should be spelled O-F-F-A-L. Awful. Like guts. Ha ha ha! Battlestar Galactica.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war.
You're killing me. That's hilarious.
Like they were my cousins. something wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I'm a liar!
Sorry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man...
I'm looking for whores! I would like to now
I might have
throw
a
up a disclaimer.
Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates.
As a gay man, I have nothing against women. I love women. Perch. My mother was a woman. But in the milieu of this game, you just works that way. Although, starting at this moment, I will go the other way and talk about boys, just so it makes everybody feel better. Arr, matey! Ha 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 ha! How long is your scabbard? Let me know! You can find me on Grindr!
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege.
Oh, they charge money.
For every hour of knowing. Mean to meet them?
No, goodness no, I'm a married man.
And married men are their forte, mate.
You ladies have experience. Where can I find the longest sword in Havana? No, you're not helping me. Nar. Ah, there's a pussy! The only pussy I'm ever attracted to. It's one right there. Arr!
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as
you should.
This rusty blade is nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
No! Arr.
Lend us a few reals, then.
I don't like you like skin. That.
Of course.
Cheers.
Stupid. Damn it. What button do I push? Not that one! I have 1511. 1511. Oh! It's a fabulous outfit. All the best in homosexual piratical gear. It looks like maybe this one is the only one I can get. A pirate with only one sword is no true pirate. What do I have now? Hello? I'm trying to get back. You fucking useless. Okay. But I can't buy that. Altair sword. Oh, those are mine. Stupid. No. How about guns? Does that let me go back? Bastards. I keep hitting back. And the bastards don't let me go back. Alright, who cares? Just his stream. Ooh!
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch.
Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
Clipping. Reach the top of the church. Okay. Amine Patris Spiritus Sanctis. One of the things I love about these games.
Every finger's a fishhook.
It's the climbing.
That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
And if it's not a fishhook, it's a penis. No, around. I'm synchronized.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance got him blown. Para!
Hang tight.
Oh, he's got me blind. Oh, what do
I do? Oh, come on.
Oh, I can't breathe. I think my heart's
stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
Oh, God. Oh, I thought that was a bad guy. Ugh. Desynchronized because I ran after the wrong person. These games.
I think my heart...
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
Oh, I see. So we shouldn't actually pay attention to... Come on.
I'm close at heel, shitbird.
Shitbird. I am close at heels, shitbird. Arrgh! That's my problem with this game. Oh, no, went the wrong way. One of my problems with these games is...
Don't let me chase you into the harbor!
Because I will kill you! David Lynch. Dune. Come on! Keep going, stupid! Come on. Where in the hell? Oh, okay. Arrladdy! Please give me a prompt. Please give me a prompt.
You robbed the wrong man, Mink. A fellow with dangerous friends.
I don't give a fuck about your friends. Hey! Get out of the way, whore! Ha! Five enemy kill streak. Did I get a trophy for that? Meet Steed Bonnet. Okay. I thought that said Suede. What's really funny about that is that there was a guy on on that Heidi Klum show about fashion on Bravo. There was a guy on there named Suede. He was really awesome. He's a really nice guy. And he is my friend on social media. I don't know him, but he's very nice. And he wished me a happy birthday on Friday. And that was nice, too. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come back over here so I can grab you and throw you off the roof. Come back here, bitch face. How do you? I still don't know how to. Damn it. Damn it, Tina. Christina, Christopher, damn it. Ooh. Hold on a second. There's some cool shit right here.
Alto, quiero hablar contigo.
Oh, fuck. Ooh. I needed that money. Okay. Mucha puerta. My husband speaks fluent Spanish, and I need to learn it so that I can also. Hey! Oh, thank goodness. So I keep seeing meat suede. Anyway. That was my point. Meet Suede. I would love to meet Suede. That would be nice. He's very funny. Etu! Ay, caramba! Ah, oh. Solamente! I don't know how I ended up here. I'm just walking around. I know we can get lost in a crowd of people. Which is cool. Hi. It's nice to meet you, gentlemen. It's very nice. Homosexuales?
Matar no me hace gracia. Pero si algo sale mal.
¿Que no?
Bueno.
No.
Bien. Cajas a 10 por cabeza. Todo beneficio y nadie se entera.
Adiós, mi amigos. It's funny, they should have been gay in an alley like that. I don't know why the. Literally, I've never studied Spanish. I think it's hilarious that the only thing that I speak in this game, when I decide to speak Spanish, is some ridiculous crap about, are you gay? No. Okay. Oh, it's because I'm married to a Cuban. Oh, no. Can I help you? Does it matter? Wait. No, I'm not going to steal from you. You poor thing. You need every penny you've got. That would be horrible. Oh, no. Restricted area. Nice hat. This is such an awesome game. I mean, arr! It's such an awesome game, arr! As has been said over and over again, by people from every stripe, from every website and podcast. This is really one of their absolute best games. It's too bad that they annualized this game to the point where every third one is awesome like this, and all the other ones suck. You know, they're just gilding the lily and trying to make money, and... Yeah! I'm gonna go nuts now! Because we're at the last 5 minutes of my stream, so I'm gonna go frickin' nuts just for fun. Hey, assholes! Oh! Que diablos? You yo no sé. Yeah! I'm going to kill you all! Why always me? It's hilarious. She said, why always me? And she didn't even die. That's awesome. I highly recommend that you learn Spanish. That's a nice little place to have a nap. That everyone learns Spanish. Because, you know what? In 100 years... the United States will be a Spanish-speaking country. And there's nothing wrong with that. I'm not trying to get all political here, but Spanish is a beautiful language. Everybody should speak it already anyway. And if you don't, get on that. Where is the dance button? Yarr. Please tell me there's a dance button. Because this is awesome! This is just absolutely the best way to end this stream. Before we go on to Life is Strange in about, I don't know, 15 minutes or 25 minutes or whatever. Because I have to go to the bathroom and pee-pee. And switch over the stream to a different game. Oh, yarr! Oh, Jayhawk. What happens if I jump up and down here? How do I get to actually... No, I don't want to kill anybody. No, I refuse. I won't do that. We're in Havana. And we should be jamming. Ugh. If I can find a place like this, I ought to be able to jam on. Oh, exactly.
Duncan, by Jove, you're alive.
By Jove!
That filter's no place.
Oh, yes. But I had to come and meet your ass.
Ah, we've arrived.
Jax Teller is not a buzzkill. Jax Teller is.
Fancy meet no Welshman.
Everything.
Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time. Till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George. Having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
If you were a woman or a homosexual. Oi!
Skulk!
Alright. That word is clinical. I only use it as a joke, but if you were.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Whoa! Whoa! Oh no! I'll give you a dust up.
Come on, lad. Some bigger arms on a bird.
Oh, this is like. Oh, this is terrible. I mean, it really is. Not good. This is like. Remember when you used to play NHL? Like, clipping. NFL, not NFL, an NHL. The way that they move, like,
you're not leaving me.
I'll catch you up,
perro inglés.
Yes! Okay, smoke bomb. We're gonna stop here. I thank you for enjoying Assassin's Creed as much as I do. It's a great game. What I'm going to do now is stop the stream. Go to the bathroom real quick. Because I really have had to for the last half hour. And then I'll be back. I know that I probably didn't need to transmit that, but hey, whatever. And we'll do Life is Strange, Episode 1, next, on TGI Sunday. A great way to cap off your weekend. I love my PS Nation community.